Well, you gotta be positive about it. Because if you don't come, the king is gonna leave the town tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna go in this one. Sneak up on her. Alright. Time to change. There you go, I'm all ready. Morning, Shy Girl. I can't tell you. But while we're talking, and since it's before school, I wanted to ask if you like to share a room with me, because I have a bunk bed and I have no one to share it with me.
Yeah, whatever, sure. But why can't you show me who you really are?
Please not talk about it.
Fine. came here and told me that you are secretly a princess. He said you are Princess Ella and you are undercover to try to come here and steal our money and our stuff so you can take over this building and all of the royal citizens' stuff. She said they are going to steal all the stuff from Royal High and from the royal kingdom and all the royal houses and palaces that are here in this town. What? No, I never do anything like that. Are you sure about that? Because not only do you both have the same name, but she said she took pictures of you inside your dorm. What? You can't let her do that. That's not private business. Stop making this easy. If you don't speak now, I'm going to have to explain for the rest of the year. So I suggest you start talking, or your father's going to have to find another place for you to go undercover. Now, if you are really Ella, just tell me. I won't tell anybody else. And also, I won't even tell Jessica. But you have to tell me right now, okay? And if I find out, and if you say you're not, and I find out you're lying, you're going to be in big trouble, Missy. You're going to be definitely expelled from the school. You can never, ever come back. You're going to be suspended and expelled. You're never, ever going to come back. So, tell me the truth. But tell me if you are trying to rob this place or not. Please.
Well, I am Princess Ella, but
oh my gosh, can I have an autograph? Please, 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 I'll do anything for an autograph.
Wait.
Prove it.
Oh, fine. Here I am. The famous Princess Ella.
Ella? Dad?